here on the scenic bluffs of the St. Croix River. It's August 2018, and came upon this very nice cave spring in the sandstone, and it's coming out of that little cave which you can't really enter at about 50 gallons per minute. Taking some measurements there. I've also found some amphipods in the spring, which is quite common here along the St. Croix River. Look out there and see if this, so this spring run enters the river, creating a little sand delta there. Very nice. And sometimes they leaves a deposit